Hey everybody, how you doing today? Ooh, it's warm in here.
So Daniel was mowing hay all morning. He got some hay mowed down pretty early, so I'm gonna go and ted it. We got the tedder hooked up, now we're gonna go start tedding hay. So the farm I'm heading to right now, it's about 20 minutes away. It's got one large field over there that I need to ted. I mentioned earlier, Daniel mowed it this morning, so I'm going over there to get started because it's the farthest away from the home farm. This is a nice field. We always get quite a bit of hay out of it. The only problem is there's a lot of groundhog holes in it. Gopher holes, I don't know, wherever you come from, whatever you call them. We call them groundhogs. There's a lot of groundhog holes, so I have to be very careful because I don't want to smash my tedder having it drop down in some of these holes. So that's the only problem with this field. I have to watch and be careful for that. But it looks nice. There's a lot of hay here. That'll be good. field finished. Now we're heading back to the farm. I've got a couple fields over there that I have to tend yet today. Woo! The test plot is looking good. Corn and beans are coming up nice. That is so satisfying to watch. I'm heading back to the hay field to tend it. And it looks like I think my brother and my dad are planting something, I'm not sure. He's got the water wheel transplanter. It's right over there. I don't know. They might be planting some more pickling cucumbers and things like that, but I'm not really sure. Here we go. We just got another field done and I figured out what they're doing. They're planting seeds. I think they're doing cucumber seeds and pickling cucumber seeds. See, Matt's on the back. He looks excited. He's just pointing away. I took a little break. I went and helped Matt plant some of those cucumbers. We were just dropping seeds in, just trying to help them finish up. They have some stuff they have to do at the farm, so I just wanted to help them get that finished. So now I'm gonna head over to the back of the farm, and I got a couple fields of clover I have to tend yet. We're not the only ones doing hay today. I'm over on the other side now. I'm tending this clover. It looks really, really nice. I'm trying not to run the tedder too fast. I don't wanna throw all the leaves off of it. So we don't have the tedder running as fast as we were before. It is working really nice though. It's really spreading it out. So this is gonna dry this stuff down really nice.